Good morning. Welcome to another exciting episode of DDOwiki Talk with your host, Technical 13, aka ShoeMaker. What episode are we on now, anyway? Let's see here. Episode 33. A little bit tired this morning. I worked the closing shift last night, so I didn't get home and get to bed till 3 a.m. I'm a few minutes late getting started this morning. Let's see here. My big picture go away. This go away. Poll ends next week. Let's see here. I am in the DDO stream live channel. Get an invite for that. Link for that. Says that I'm on. All right, so what are we gonna do today? Let's see here. Let's see, SQL followed with. Maybe Stream Tom last night. Where are we? I always had a quite active buy. Drink this for a second, bring this up. Back up. Why that's showing that. I don't know. All right, so let's see here. Let's take a look at recent changes. Let's start with that, I suppose. Work on that some more. That project. Monster manual. Monsters have been worked on some. Wiki title blacklist. Where something was going on there. Wasn't aware there was an update there. this. I wasn't aware that that existed. Another account merging. Guest is missing. Talk page I'll have to look at. Welcome message. All right, so we got a few things to look at here. Don't even need to have numbers in there. But I'll take a look at it later. Looks like there's some new information added here. Good morning. I'll read through that later. See if my understanding same. Now let's take a look at this page real quick. actually manually put in there. Alright, made a little note there in an edit comment. Page created an error. Yes. Tag for deletion, let me open up and actually delete it. Page is that. Done. Alright, so I got my note there. I have my deletion log deleting those two. Pop over to the administrator's notice board. Requests. Nothing currently flagged as delete. Nothing manually tagged there. That still exists, it can be deleted because even without the instant delete, because we don't support true last anymore. Where's my coffee and donut? Author requested, gone. over a year ago. Going to hat that. Oatmeal raisin? Oatmeal raisin are good. Where's Egg and Char at right now? Nothing since January. Good morning, Titan. Hey. This one's been fixed. Fixed. Oh yeah, Titan? Which version? And I don't want these to take a bunch of space on the page, so I'm going to collapse them all. Edit. Yes, I think. No, I can't spell. That's why I love spell check. What do we got so far? Good. Need a page. Have that double. I'll fix that. Okay. collapsing some stuff here. Edit the whole page. I just want to add the new one to the bottom. This, I'm gonna cut all this. And that, okay, so that's trimmed right down. Let's go to points of interest. Two left, we can live with that. Not really big, but I want to collapse this anyway. I'll explain it sometime, Titan. I'll explain it sometime, young man. Alright, so there's that page. Projects. No comments there. Maintenance tags. Part range. Got a few more to do there. Green Steel, Stubbs, Newbie Guide, Character Sheet. I might steal that from him. In development, that'll always be in progress. Archives, talk. Now, wrong spot. Alrighty, moving right through here. Almost time for our coffee break. I'll have to make a pot. Use the little boys' room, like I usually do during the break. Alright, let me go to the archives and archive some of this. It's from All right, let's see here. Move that down. 2015. Just do a page edit, and I'm just going to take a big chunk out. There are all a bunch of little things there, so... Drop these out. And here. August, July, so you should be at the top actually. Okay. All of it'll work or not. Bring these all up here. A lot of pages. Good morning, Titan. Oh, you can't hear me. I have my microphone muted. Oh, no, I don't. But I had. Oh, well. Hey, guys, quit talking about Titan. He's here now. Wait, what? Okay. All right, let's see here. Alright, let's see. No actual discussion there. Refresh. Okay, so those are set. I hate it when it does that. I don't care. Somebody added a new photo. Don't care right now. Okay. 9:20. Archive there yet. Okay. So that takes care of all the administrator notice board archival stuff. They're gonna do. Symbols. Mathematical symbols. We don't have math in here, do we? To add math option sometime. Got these ones right here, but we don't have null or not or a bunch of stuff that could be added. I don't know, apparently. Critical failure. Low, failure high. Failure. Success low, success high. Critical. Let's do this for now, just for a minute. So we have critical failure. Wait a minute. Should be FL or FU. FL, F, FU, SL, S, SU, CS. Failure. Success. Bound. Upper bound. Critical failure. Failure, failure low, failure up, failure, failure low, failure up. Critical success, success, success low, success up, success, success low, success up. only. No, kitty, stop. Kitty, always nagging me. Do a little bit of math here. It can be no more than CS minus 5. How is everybody doing today? Not very, very talkative. Okay. What links here? Let's go to locks and traps and locks one. Edit the page. Roll result. FL equals FU equals SL equals SU equals F equals equals SU equals eating pancakes and drinking coffee. Where's my coffee? strange, actually. So the next step is to work on expected DC minimum target section of it. Probably shut my alarms off. Fence them up. Last night when I went to bed at 3 a.m., I'd actually forgotten about doing DDOwiki talk this morning and set my alarm to make sure I was up in time for work. And I woke up at a little bit after 8 anyways. So that's why I started a few minutes late. There was some divine intervention that woke me up at hair after 8 o'clock and reminded me that I had to do DDOwiki talk. Clayton, you're being so quiet. All right, there we go. Okay. Never did take a break. Oh well. Alrighty, so that looks good. I like that appearance. Ooh. 8 to FU. So I need to fix that one because there isn't an FU. Not an FU there either. I must hit FL instead of just F. I borked that one all up. Okay, which ones was it? Normal for stopping the Swaggin. And we go up and sacrifices hard. Redemption hard, sacrifices and redemption both hard. Construction hard. Missing a few characters there. Any other mistakes? Nope. Create a new template here that can go away. Probably press the recent changes there, see who else is working on stuff. Alright, so for this one, I need if equal var failure zero, otherwise small. So, let's just start with a target of a range. Let's identify. I need to go back and update that as well. Okay, so critical failure should be the critical failure. No. Search for critical failure. It's probably in like trap DC mechanics or something. Trap. Looks like it might be on the talk page there. Katie, go lay down. I'll take care of you in a few minutes. Not on trap itself. That's what I want right there. Critical success is actually 20 over. I'll have to fix that. Run that in a minute. Critical failure. And then it's going to be range of It's going to take a lot of work. I get something in there. I don't have a template red. Fan style equals color FF124. Success can't be any higher than 7. I'll have to work on that. Let's do this for now. For now, don't need any of that. There. That's fine for now. I'm gonna have to add a lot more logic. Alright, so recent changes, and while that's loading, let me quickly do this. Oh! I'll be right back. I need to go get my flash drive that has... the application that I use for making, for doing the daily roll, or the weekly roll. Alright, let me go like this. Plug that in there. Plug that in there. Go away, go away. Okay, do that again. This, 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 this. Alright, so we have Lone Wolf 2069. We have Dash 91. We have Amref. We have Michael 75067. Save this. Oh, my viewers just jumped to 12. Oh, I love how laggy exploit is. Wow. Wow. Hi, Tess. Anybody else? Let's see here. Let's pull up this real quick. I guess I hate is gone. Owl Dollar is gone. Gone. Lone Wolf in there. Entomix. An action works for me. As soon as I see the rolling now for real pop up in the chat there. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And our winner is Tess. Antidote, you didn't speak up. Alrighty, so I'm going to where is it? 6 out of 5. I'm going to set this. Quit, close, and I'm going to throw up this and this and say, everybody have a great week.